This is the Spelunky Daily Challenge for June the 9th. How do I get up there? Without using a rope, that is. Maybe... Aha! Yay, gems! Oh, but what's up here? Hopefully nothing. Nothing important anyway. Oh, let's get all these goodies. Go this way. Oh, I can't. No, I want the gem. Oh, I have to go this way to get out. Looks like I can also get up here. Hit. Okay. I'm getting better at those jumps. What's below? Ooh, there's spikes. Watch out for them spikes. If I send the puppy this way, oh, please be okay. Yes. And then I can just do this. Jump over to the snake. Good, there's a rock by the exit. See if we can safely get that little piece of gold here. Yes, we can. And let's get out of here. Tool bags over here. Squish you. Oh, I think it said snake pit, didn't it? Or maybe not. No, that's not a snake pit. Did it say something at the beginning? Maybe it said snakes. I wasn't really paying attention. Oh wait, here's the snake pit. Yeah, this is it. Oh, I didn't want to fall all the way down. I wanted that gold up there. Darn it, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, of course it went off. I'm standing right in front of it. Okay, do that. Get a wonderful matic. Yes. Go this way. I was getting like little drops and then still getting it. No, I think it's fine now. Maybe I was just imagining it. No, it still feels sluggish. I don't know what that is. Oops. Where's the... I hear you, where are you at? Oh, there you are. What's the best way to get to you? I need to make better stairs. There, that I can get out of. Alright. Can I get him before the ghost comes? Maybe? If I can maneuver these jumps right- Oh, this is gonna be- Okay, that wasn't so bad. Good. Uh-oh. We're gonna have to make a dash for the exit. There's a crate there. Oh, I can't get it. I want... Oh, bye, crate. I'm so sad. There was probably something really amazing in there. Oh well. Oh well. What's up here? Just some gold. Jump on your head. Oh, I didn't get out of the way. Oh no. Get up, get up, get up. I'm just getting out of here. This place is scary. I think that's the quickest I've ever gotten out of a level before. There's a damsel. Okay. Give me this. Oh yeah, I got you. Whoops, that works. Right, got the damsel this time. Oh, and there's the... Oh goodness, look at all those spikes down there. Oh, it's not safe, damsel, it's not safe. We need to find a safer way down. Hold on, we just... Sit tight right there. I'm gonna see what I can do about this situation. First, it involves taking care of this guy. Okay, that was kind of strange because there must have been another cobra in that pot right there because I thought I like smashed the pot and then it stunned the cobra. But I think I killed the cobra, smashed the pot, and there was another cobra. Very interesting. Alright, so I think I want that idol head. Well, actually I haven't found the key yet. Oh, there's so many things to do. I won't be able to do all of them. Ooh. Alright, so... What to do about this spider here? That's my problem. Use this way. Oh no! I have to use this to get back up. Because I was silly and didn't think about that. Okay. Put this here. Oh, things to do. Okay, oh. Oops. Okay. Oh, there's the key! Good. Good. Oh, and I dropped the thing over that way. Actually, no, you stay there. No, you come with me. I can't make up my mind on what to do. Yes, you sit over here. I'm gonna do this. Oh. Terrible chill already. Oh god. Look at that! Why did that do that? Run away! I might have to leave you, damsel. No! Yeah, the ghost. So bad at the ghost. I didn't stay calm this time. I didn't stay calm. Oh well. But let's see if anyone's played yet. Nope. And there's yesterday. Looks like Van Man did really well. Oh, with practice you will get better, Finny. With practice. It takes time. It's really, really tricky at first because you don't know the controls and sometimes you forget and you throw a bomb when you mean to throw a rope. It's really funny, actually. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching.